What's up, Kiki Squad? So, today, I'm doing something a little bit different. I'm gonna be doing an experiment that includes baking soda, alcohol, and water. So, let's see if the experiment is gonna work. It's supposed to get bubbly and overflowed. So if that does not happen, then that means I'm doing it wrong. So yeah, just go get your ingredients and I'll be right back. So yeah. So I got the baking soda right there. The alcohol, there's a little bit left. And then you're going to get a cup to put the ingredients in and a cup of water. So first, we're going to put some baking soda in. I'll be right back. I'm going to put more ingredients over the sink. That the baking soda. I'm gonna put some alcohol in. You know what? Why am I doing this here? I'm supposed to be doing this in the kitchen because it's supposed to be overflowed. So let us. Now I'm going to put a little bit of alcohol in. I'm scared.